What is reinforcement learning? So let's start. So if we talk about reinforcement learning, first let's know about it in short. Okay, so reinforcement learning is a kind of learning which is based on rewards and punishment. Okay, so here we are talking about machine learning, so let's name it as an agent or a machine. Okay, so if a machine does a particular task in right way, then we will reward that machine. Okay, and if that particular machine performs that same task in wrong way or as not desired, okay, then that particular machine will provide it some kind of punishment. Okay, so there are two main things over here. First is agent, or we can say it as machine we are talking about, and second important thing over here is environment, where that machine interacts or with which the machine interacts. Okay, so we have two main things. First is agent and second is environment. Agent over here is that particular machine learning algorithm, okay, which does not know how to perform that action. Okay, but that particular agent will do some action, okay, in that particular environment, and if that action is right, okay, if that action is right, we'll reward it. Okay, sorry. If that action is right, we'll just reward it, and if that action is wrong, we'll punish it in some way. Okay, so this is how we'll teach that particular agent or machine learning algorithm that what is the optimal action that agent should take in that particular environment to get a reward. Okay, so ultimate goal is to teach, or you can say make that agent understand that what is the right thing to do and what is the wrong thing to do. Okay, so now let's start with it. What actually it is, it is a study of how artificial system can learn to optimize their behavior in the face of rewards and punishment. So with the help of rewards and punishment, we actually try to teach the learning algorithm that how to perform or how to interact with the environment. Okay, so the second thing is, it is kind of similar what animal behavior does. Okay, so if we talk about animal behavior, we can take any animal example. Let's take example of a dog. Okay, so if you want to teach a particular action to a dog, or you want to make a dog perform a particular action, then you have to set a reward for that. Okay, so for example, you want a dog to bring that ball which you have thrown in a garden. Okay, so what you need to do is, you will throw that particular ball, and in the initial days you will take that dog, you will let him pick that ball, and once the dog picks this ball, you'll give him some reward in the form of some food, right? And you will perform it for some days, like 3 days, 5 days, 10 days. Okay, but after some days, when you will leave taking that dog to that particular ball, the dog will go itself to that ball and will bring it to you, right? And the dog will be expecting some reward in the form of food, and in this way that dog will learn that particular action. Okay, so that's why I told you that it is similar to animal behavior. Okay, so this kind of feedback is called as reward or reinforcement. Okay, where we actually give our feedback to the agent that the action you have performed is right in the form of reward, and the action you have performed is wrong in the form of punishment. Okay, so I hope the reinforcement learning is clear to you what actually it is. And if we talk about it, it is similar to humans also in many ways. How humans learn it, you can take an example of a child. Okay, so initially when a child starts to walk without any instruction or without any teachings, how it does, like initially when it tries to walk, if the particular way of walking is right, then the child will move ahead, right? and if it is not right, then the child will fall down and it will be painful for him. So upon performing it for multiple times, the child will learn how to walk, right? So in the same way, we try to teach that particular action to the agent also. Okay, so it is of two types. First is positive and negative reinforcement. Okay, so positive reinforcement is reward and negative reinforcement is punishment. Okay, so now we need to know that what are the fields where it is very much required. Okay, so the main fields is robotics, where the task needs to be performed frequently. Okay, so robotics is a, you can say, very advanced branch, or a branch which is of very much importance in computer science, and there we try to teach that with the help of this kind of learning. Okay, because this is a kind of natural learning, and the machine learning learns itself, okay, with the help of some rewards and punishment. So this was all about reinforcement learning. So if you like the video, do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.